हेलो फ्रेंड्स, आई एम प्रकाश पाठक, नेशनल जनरल सेक्रेटरी, एम्प्लॉयज पेंशन स्कीम 1995 कोऑर्डिनेशन कमिटी, नागपुर, महाराष्ट्र. वांट टू से अबाउट एजेंडा पॉइंट्स ऑफ 46th मीटिंग ऑफ पेंशन एंड ईडीएलआई इम्प्लीमेंटेशन ऑफ कमिटीज पीईआईसी व्हिच वाज हेल्ड ऑन 6 सितंबर 2021 at EPFO headquarter, New Delhi. Before proceedings, we had already been sent comments on it to Labour Minister. Said letters are on WhatsApp. Nivrutta Karmachari 1995 Samanvay Samiti, Nagpur is a registered national organization headquarter, Nagpur. Before registration, our establishment had been started struggle for EPS 1995 pensioners and 186 industrial workers since last 2008, sir. Under the guidance of Honorable Sri Nitin Gadkari ji, then Bharatiya Janata Party's All India President, Sri Prakash Javadekar ji, Sri Hansraj Ahir and other honorable dignitaries, All India Party's presidents, chairmen, all parties trade union chairman, general secretaries had also been powerfully presented before the union government, and as a result, we got Bhagat Singh Koshyari's amendment report number 147, Rajya Sabha. For that, petition had also been tabled in Rajya Sabha by Sri Prakashji Javadekar, Member of Parliament. Thanks to all of high officially constitutional dignitaries and your Honorable Sri Bhupendra Yadavji himself, great honored as a Union Labour Minister, Government of India, sir. We may say also it is one of the great honor and respect of Sri Honorable Nitin Gadkari's DO letter number 18 16 16 January 2016 letter number to call us for discussion Samanvay Samiti, which was dated 1 September 2021 at Residence Delhi. Before the said organized by a meeting by Labour Minister, which was held dated 6 September 2021 at New Delhi. Our Honorable High Designated Office Bearers, Sri Prakash Endeji, National President Sri Bhimrao Ji Dongre, Working President Sri Pundalik Ji Pandey, Vice President Sri Kranti Kumar Sharma, Akhil Rajasthan State Sayukta Karmachari Mahasangh Yakikrut, Ajmer President, and Sri Har Govind Sharma, Rajasthan National Secretary. Now let us see our comments on agenda 6 September 2021 pension implementation committees before proceeding. Agenda item number 4, withdrawal of Supreme Court's writ petition. Our real comments: we had already been correspondence with Honorable request to Honorable Sri Narendra Ji Modi, Prime Minister, for withdrawal of petition which was submitted by central government. It is not linked at any corner by law and humanity ground with minimum pension, sir. We are very painfully to inform you, sir, near about 2 lakh pensioners died in corona pandemic, sir. Our representative, Honorable Sri Narendra, Honorable Sri N.K. Premchandranji, MP Kotekal, has also been wrote DEMI official letter to PM 17th September 2021. Letter is herewith and even though these points are also been discussed with Labour Minister, Financial Minister on it. and therefore again we humble request that without any delay should be act upon with the support of Honorable Sri Thakura's Additional Chief Provident Commissioner, New Delhi, Notification 23rd March 2017. IPFO had already been acted on said notification, sir. Why we are going to say, sir, that is near about 25,000 higher pensioners got pension accordingly. Agenda number 3 and 5. Sir, please refer our letter, Para 1, for better justification and legal stand with help for amendment of EPS 95 Act. It is only the social solution by way of Bhagat Singh Koshyari's amendment report number 147. It may protect it for minimum pension rupees 9,000 plus DA. May help to organize workers, you and near future 186 industrial workers. We hope from our Sabka Saath, Sabka Vikas, Sabka Bichara, ideal popular government, we humble request to all of our EPS 95 that don't be believe on lies news. Thanks. With regards, your sincerely, Prakash Pathak, National General Secretary, Employees Pension, 1995 Coordination Committee, Nagpur, Maharashtra. Mobile number 9822936284. Thank you, sir. Thank you.